What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Hope you guys are having a great day, man. Today is another video of the banger. Today I have a massive thrift, all right? About 5 thrift stores I went to in about 1 or 2 days, and I picked up a lot of stuff, all right? Over 50 items I'm about to show you guys in this video. If you're new, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, join the notification gang. Where you at? Let me know in the comments down below. Without further ado, let's dive right into this banger. Let's go. All right, guys, so in today's video, we have over 50 items that your boy thrifted, and all these, well, most of them will be at the thriftvintagefinds.com website. Link is in the description, or just hit me up on Instagram DM if you guys want to purchase any of this dope stuff that I'm about to show you. All right, so this week, I believe it is day number 4, we are having a giveaway this whole week, Monday through Friday, okay? We are giving away a whole bunch of Stan socks right here. So we have Stan socks over Stan socks over Stan's socks, man. All right, this video is not sponsored, but just a little giveaway, all right, little giveaway before we hit 5K, because when we hit 5K, I am doing a sneaker giveaway. Any sneaker under $200, any size, is coming your way, all right? So in today's video, we are gonna be giving away another pair of Stan socks. So for today's video, we're gonna be giving away a Anthony Davis sock, man, all right? So this is a really nice Stan sock, man. So again, check that out. Absolutely free shipping and everything. All you gotta do is just drop a comment, drop your social media, just a way that I can contact you. And at the end of the week, I will be contacting all the winners, posting it on my Instagram story, showing proof of all the winners for the Stan socks. All right, so let me go ahead and put these to the side. Let's go ahead and dive right in to the bag, because you can see by the title, the thumbnail, we have bags over bags. All right, so this is gonna be a really, really dope video, man. All right, so bag number one, again, all these pickups were thrifted throughout like 1 or 2 days that your boy hit about, I think it was like 5 thrift stores. All right, so first t-shirt here that I picked up, it is a Jeff Gordon, number 24 right there, NASCAR, real nice, really dope. Check out the back right here. So this is a big boy friendly in that size 3X. So my big boy friendlies out there, hit me up on IG, all right? So another one that we picked up right here, this is gonna be a Sol Cerveza. This is a Mexican beer, size extra large. Next one that we picked up, it is a the Mountain brand, size large. Picked it up because the graphic looks really nice, really sick. So that's why I got that one. Next one here that I got, it is a Polo Tabasco, all right? Tabasco, it is that hot sauce brand right there. So pick this up because of the pattern. The pattern is really nice, and it has a Tabasco branding all over it. Just check out that nice little pattern. This is a size large. So all my size large people out there. All right, next one here that I picked up, it is a little LSU double XL little Nike sweater, or quarter zipper sweater. Real nice, real dope. The LSU stuff really sells really good on eBay. So I might post it up on eBay, but if you guys wanna get this, hit me up on Instagram DM or check out the website. That's probably not gonna be at the website. It's probably gonna be at the eBay store. But I mean, if you want it today, hit me up today, all right? So next one here that I picked up, it is a old school Reebok NFL number 31 Holmes from the Kansas City. Check that one out. This is a 2 extra large, so big boy friendly. Check that one out. Oh yeah, real nice. And last but not least, at this thrift, we picked up a Minnesota Vikings number 28 in that Adrian Peterson. This is a size extra large. Unfortunately, I cannot, well, there's a tag right there. Unfortunately, I cannot fit this. It is for sale, man. I really wanted to keep it because I like the colorway, it's nice, and yeah, real beautiful. Adrian Peterson, one of the best running backs there is or was. I think he's retired. I don't know. All right, next bag here. Another one. All right, let's see what we got right here. We have a little biker vest. Don't know how I feel about this one, but it is gonna be for sale. Check out that. And then the back is kind of a, I don't know, it's just probably gonna sell on eBay. I don't really know too much about the flag. I don't really want to get into it, but it says try burning this one a hole. All right, so this was probably gonna go on eBay and somebody is gonna purchase it for sure. All right, next one here that we got is we thrifted a little Harley Davidson t-shirt. This is a size extra large, so it's not for your boy, but just check out that nice little Harley Davidson right there, real sick. And then the back, you got the Harley Davidson. What city is this from? Lakewood, New Jersey. All right, shout out to New Jersey out there. One time for the one time. All right, man, I'm getting tired already. My arm hurts. We have another big bag to go. All right, this is a brand called Big Dogs. I said it in my previous video that I'm trying to see how it does. So that's one right there. And I got another one, Big Dogs right there. Branding, I got this one because it is really cool. It has like a whole bunch of beer. It has a Carta Blanca and then a Dos Equis. So it just has a whole bunch of like cool beers. So I just thought that shirt, like a nice little Hawaiian shirt, it's probably gonna sell really good. Got this little Rockets Medium Youth number one. McGrady picked this one up. Unfortunately, my Rockets did not go through. Golden State got that win. Yeah, Rockets just gang cannot get past Golden State. Next one here that I picked up, it's just a Oakland Raiders t-shirt. Probably gonna be at the eBay store. It is a 47 brand. It is a big boy friendly right there. So if you guys wanna cop that. Next one is another, the Mountain brand. This one actually sells pretty good on eBay too, size small. Pick that one up, nice little graphic in the front, nice little graphic t-shirts. And then last but not least, I have no idea what this size is because I actually ripped the sizing, but it is a Dynasty vintage tag and it is a national champion Florida State when they were playing against VTech, and I think they took that dub. So just check out that nice little graphic. This looks like a medium large, I wanna say. So yeah, I'm just gonna put it as a medium large. All right, so we have another big bag right here. I'm probably gonna skip through this and just show you guys the dope pieces. We have a dry fit New York Giants. Then we have a San Francisco little t-shirt right here, Nike double XL. We have a nice polo, Arizona team Nike right here. Most of these are probably gonna go on eBay. And then we have this one. This one's actually gonna be for me. The Fishes Get You Hella Vicious. So shout out to that boy Paul Can too. I'm gonna keep this one. This one's going for the personal collection because it is a big boy friendly. All right, so I'm keeping that one to the side. A little, what is this, a polo. That nice little striping, little vintage kind of style. So that's actually pretty nice. Next one here, it is a Bubba Gump right here in that shrimp. Bubba Gump in Hollywood, California. Check out the tag right there. Next one here. Ooh, my camera's about to die. All right, we have a Hurley. I'm gonna test the waters on this one, see how it does. Never really picked that one up. We have a Diamond Supply t-shirt. And then we have a nice little wolf, kind of a half blue, half black wolf in that size extra large. The graphic looks pretty dope. And then we have a Caesar Palace, which this one's gonna be for the personal collection because your boy, my name's Caesar, but that's not really how you spell it, but still it's a dope double XL, big boy friendly. Oh yeah, I'm keeping that one. Another little NASCAR hot rod, little t-shirt that just picked up, just random. And then we have a Maroon 5 North America Tour 2013. Check that one out and then check out the back. So it's actually pretty nice. We have a NASCAR, another t-shirt right here, like father, like son, I think it says, right? No? Like father, like son, yeah, it does, see? I was right. Okay, tie-dye, kind of cool little print. What's another one? This one's actually really nice. I wish it was in black because it is a double XL. It is an In-N-Out little t-shirt. Check out the bag, it is in white. It does not have any stains. It is in beautiful, beautiful condition. That's a double XL. And then a couple ones here is a North Carolina little Columbia fishing shirt that I picked up right here. This is gonna go for the eBay store. This is a size extra large or a size large. Check out that nice little North Carolina right there. And then it has a Carolina on the sleeve. Couple more before my camera dies. Oh my God. All right, so This one is a Marine Corps little t-shirt. I picked this up because of the graphic. The graphic is actually pretty nice. And then picked up a couple of Jaeger little t-shirts that I'm probably gonna give to my brother-in-law. It's a nice little jersey. And then this one, it is a Harley Davidson in that size large. Should have a nice little Harley Davidson logo right there. So real nice, real plain and simple. Those I'm probably gonna give to my brother-in-law. He is a size large, so probably gonna gift those to him. All right, guys, so that's gonna be it for today. If you enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, join the notification gang. Don't forget, we are doing a giveaway this week. We are giving away a pair of Stan socks of the Anthony Davidson. Drop a comment and drop your social media. We're on the race to 5K subscribers. We're doing a sneaker giveaway, so hit that subscribe button, all right? Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you guys tomorrow in the next video, in the next giveaway. Peace.